You can only really run Zarya and double tank builds.
Well, what do we want for this map? I think we want the ability to engage immediately. Our tanks
map control. False is really strong here.
You want to take our tanks? New brack. Well, who do you think is your strongest among those characters? What do you guys want me to ban?
Murky.
And Samurai's. I hate them as well. So any of those three are my boot. Samurai, Murky, and Weak.
Go ahead and play a new Brack, Justin. We've got a lot of quick engage with Sonya and Kerrigan and a new Brack. Well, we can get a lot of damage out of Sonya if we keep her alive. We can get a lot of damage out of Kerrigan if we keep her alive. I'm gonna go ahead and play him. Tassadar. No, go ahead and play Sonya.
Him?
Or Zul'jin, either. Because
cool. Bim.
Because then we'll definitely have enough damage.
Alright, well, I'm gonna have Lili and I'm gonna pick her damage ult. And it slows for 70% for 4 seconds. So, that's pretty extreme. Whoever I hit's pretty much dead if I have anyone there with me to help focus.
Okay.
Unless you would like me to pick another character, I just didn't hear anything, so.
I'm just thinking. I'm trying to figure out how we're gonna kill people. We're gonna kill people by having Kerrigan able to sit on them. We're going to kill people from having Zul'jin able to...
We need dive, I think. I think Nubarak's good.
I agree.
I think Tassadar's fine, too.
Tassadar, I could pick up Wall, and then we have even more capability for...
Mm-hmm. That'd be really good for my combo, too.
From yeah, grab Wall. Justice.
I just don't know about Levy. Like, I think it's fine. It's unranked, I guess. It's fine.
I think we should get Brightwing if we're gonna,
No, that's no problem.
I was thinking more, like, something to save me, like a D-Shield or, like, an Ancestral or a Palm or, I don't know.
Do you have,
Or to save a Nubarak or even keep Zul'jin alive, like, at really low HP.
Well, which,
but
which
it's, I mean, it's up to you. It's unranked. I'm getting too serious about this.
That's all right. Which supports do you have?
I just... You're talking to me?
Yes, dude.
I just have Lili and Brightwing.
Of those two, which would you guys prefer?
It depends what they pick.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Both of those are good picks. It doesn't matter.
I think from what we can see, we'd rather
have
Lili right now. Because it's likely they'll add a melee or two.
Yeah, I suppose we should see what they pick here.
Oh shit.
That's fine. I hate her anyway.
Especially yeah. Here with Lee Ming.
Yeah, especially if you're playing the stealth hero, because you can never get back into stealth.
Yeah, that sucks. Lunara is so fun. I miss playing her.
What's your what y'all prefer? Like, which one should I buy next?
Whatever character makes the most sense to you.
I know. I'm learning a lot of their strengths and weaknesses.
Good.
Like your little thing said, like, in order to play a character effectively, you have to take on their burdens and their strengths.
You do. You should definitely pat Lili now, because they've got a great main, and the blind will be incredibly helpful against him. I think you might have to pick your healing ultimate, given the damage that they have. Yeah. I think that Kerrigan is right.
Get a load of me.
We won't have the ability to outlane their Li Ming. Our laning will probably be pretty weak on Blackheart's Bay. Who's Lili going with?
Tassa should go bottom, and then
I should go with Zul'jin because I won't heal him.
Well, you can solo. Sustain. You can solo lane. It's just like really easy, I think.
That's true. I could go.
So and then the four of us can just roam back and forth top and mid because those are really close.
I'll take bottom for sure.
You may not like win the lane, but like you can just you can easily defend it. Like you just put your plasma shield and or your like damage thing under the lane and shield yourself, and you may not be able to win it, but you won't be able to get killed. I guess is the important thing.
They
can't rotate over and kill you.
And this is you.
Yeah.
They're both gonna take camps really fast. That's a certain point in the game.
But you have your trait too, which is awesome. And we should focus Lili because she's gonna be Lili and Great Main because they're gonna be the squishiest, and they don't have self heals, and they don't have burst heal. They only have Lucio's shield at 10 if he gets that. So if we just burst down one hero, there's nothing they can do about it.
We've got good burst.
They don't have like a get out of jail free card. Yeah.
Okay. If they start mercenary controlling us, I want to try and ambush them as a group of four at least at one of the camps and get them to stop. Mm-hmm. Or at least consider what they're doing.
Consider the action.
I'm gonna get the psionic storm build this game. I wouldn't try dueling for the ward. I won't be with you. There's no one down bottom. Yeah, that's what I'd say. You're not gonna have the numbers to fight them.
Ooh, we got a Misha.
Oh, got a Misha though. That's pretty good. Definitely hamstrings his early lane. Oh my god. Nice job, guys.
Wow. That was cool. Oh, is Misha's back? Oh god, she came out of nowhere. A bear materialized out of nothing.
Bear material.
There's a chest up.
I'm going to it.
It's gonna be too late.
I'm gonna get this chest.
It comes up at 50 seconds every game.
I got it. I probably won't die very early on. Ooh.
Oh, they're turning it. I'm hit.
It's just the first one.
They're only turning in two.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, I've got a Rexxar and a Li Ming down here.
So I guess we'll push here.
I killed Misha.
Luisio and Gray Maynard.
Are you thinking of like, you know what, seven?
Looks like one of them's backed off. Li Ming's coming up this way toward you guys, middle lane.
I can't say. Fuck. Okay. I got ganked by this tomorrow.
Li Ming's gonna be there. Careful. He wants the gank.
She coming.
Heads up.
Here.
They took a camp down here. They're trying to take camps.
Is it your camp or their camp?
Their camp. Oh. It's Rexxar and Li Ming down here.
They're trying to take
they're
the
trying
middle
to take camp? This camp. Bottom.
Okay. I'm on my way. Oh my god, what is he even doing? Oh, it's the siege minions.
Yeah, siege minions.
Oh. It's like my whole health bar. Well, okay, it's like
they definitely
just regen
didn't get the camp now, though.
Is your shield up, Kirby?
No, 4 seconds.
I don't want to go in unless it's up.
Yeah, I understand.
I just lost half my fucking health. Just standing there. They're gonna get it. We need it.
I got no health left to really help you.
They don't either. You just stay far away and put shields on me. Fuck, we weren't there quick enough.
I mean, I don't have any more health left. Here, this will give you lifesteal.
Oh. Fucking rude.
Alright, I'm gonna go back, come back down bottom. You guys can leave bottom. I'll hold it again, and then I'll turn
I'm just getting them off this wall.
Okay.
Ah, oh, was so close. Ooh, coins.
Coins, get him. Yes.
All right, let's turn in. Just turned in faster. Thank you for zoning.
Yeah.
We need one more.
Insanium in the cranium. No light for me. Oh, what? I totally hit him. Victory for the scourge. Oh, they're trying to take this camp and I can't stop them because it's cool.
Cool. That'll help.
Out of my house.
I can't over here. That
bottom. Very butt coughing.
That's okay. You forgive me.
I'm usually muting myself, so I'm just being muted.
I'm still up.
They got boss.
Oh shit, they got boss.
Okay, yeah, they're doing the camp.
It's alright, it won't be very strong.
They're doing the Rexxar thing.
Here, keep that with you.
I killed the Rexxar. Get his coins. I'm coming back to help.
Samuro just took camp behind us, bottom.
I'm gonna take this top camp. Oh, I can't. Looks like you're cold beating you to it. Too squish to be able to take camps.
Got two bottom, three bottom.
Try to take a camp. Look at me, I took a camp.
On top.
Kirby, let's try and kill her and take the bottom camp.
You wanna get Rexha real quick?
She's stuck.
I think she's Kirby.
No, they're still up top. I can get her with wall.
Fuck.
We got her. Oh, alright.
Teleporters
are dead. Going.
No. We should have left away before.
I mean, there's a chance.
We spent a lot of time doing that.
Well, let's take camps. We retreat.
Okay, let's take the camp. Oh, you're not going to take the camp?
I was going toward the small sub camp. But we can take this one. I don't mind doing it.
Hey, help. Hey, help.
Coming.
Oh, shit. They're going to kill me now.
Yep.
I can just walk through them, maybe. How much CC do they actually have?
You probably could have just hard. So.
That's too much. Oh, my God. Nice. Turn. Yeah, we definitely need help. Your enemies destroyed a farm. I mean, maybe too late, but maybe not. Nice. That's dead. That one's not getting up. Excellent. You can always kill this guy right there. Okay, in front of you. Okay. Game. Wow, that's a lot of clones.
Ooh, got him!
Dead.
Little too dead.
Okay, let's go turn in. Oh my god.
We don't need everybody for that. We should keep.
We do need.
Only one person needs to turn in. Probably two, one to lane. The rest of us can push. Three of them are dead.
I'm going to get the box up top. Dude. There's another treasure chest just sitting here.
Oh, good idea.
I'm going to protect you as best I can, Juju.
Okay.
Try and not reveal myself.
My game's lagging. It's making it really hard to stutter step.
You're doing it, though.
I always lag on this map. One of the many contributing factors on why it's the worst map. I don't feel safe here, Kirby.
We don't have to be here anymore. Let's go take this
I'm gonna go take the camp.
Okay, yeah. I agree. We'll meet you up there, actually. Boss next. They're going, boss. We gotta go, boss. We gotta leave, JJ.
I didn't take it fast
enough. Okay, don't fight them. Just try and harry them and let them know that we're here. That they can't just take boss. Wait for JJ. Yeah, wait for J. No, yeah, definitely Zone.
Are they in there?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm lagging so bad. Oh. Ow. 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 Get out of here!
Ooh.
Audi 5000.
Got him.
Oh, baby.
Nice.
Oh,
shot.
Baby.
That's the real one right there. Boy. Right there.
Girl, the real one. Oh, no, it's not. He keeps switching.
Oh, did he? Okay. I just revealed. Okay.
Yeah. Press then up. If they're gold, that means that they're illusions.
You can. Alright, let's go take boss.
We can take boss.
Max with psionic storm. If they're in my psionic swarm, they have armor reduction, JJ.
Okay. I'm lagging, but I can't avoid these. Bow.
Laggy patties. Let's go turn in. We have 33. You have 5. Don't go over there.
We have 33 teams on our team.
Yeah, I know, but just, we only give them 5. Turn.
Oh, wait, don't go in. Don't go in. I gotta ult.
Yes. Nah. So, okay, let's take this camp real quick. They'll be there with Samuro. Okay.
I think we just give it to them. We only have 3 people grouped right now.
We're all here now.
Okay.
Yeah, they got it.
We don't really have a lot to gain from fighting them here. We're gonna lose bottom to minions if we
get kills here.
Sorry. I'm in. I'm gonna go stop the minions. We just don't need a fight. No reason to get greedy. There, Samara went back to stop it.
Nice. Yeah.
Very. Get away so we can turn in.
Very okay.
Oh my god, you're killing everybody.
I'm gonna let Kerry get turned in for me. He's right here. I'm gonna go distract for a second.
Okay, you guys turn in. I'm gonna zone. But I've only got 3. Tacky, you have to turn.
Another victory for the Scourge.
Help. I'm just trying to zone them off so they can turn in.
Oh, Rexar's taking this camp.
Okay, let's kill him. Dead.
Gonna die now. Huh?
It's okay, he's still dead. Alright, let's fall back. We can just turn in again. Trying to keep the party going. Let's see. Alright, yeah, we can turn in now. Oh my god.
Oh, if I could orb block! I'm lagging too bad, orb block. Setting.
Here, come and chill in this bush with me, Tech. If you really want to kill someone, they'll come in a second.
He just flew over Superman.
Real one's right there. Ah, okay.
Let's go.
Do you want help, Snug?
What?
Do you want health or do you want to stay low health?
I'm going to heal myself. Krabby!
I'm so sorry.
What the fuck?
I was just trying to block Rexar from Misha. Keep Misha on one side.
Fucking bitch. Son of a bitch, Krabby! No, my god! Oh my god, Krabby. You slut. I killed Rexar. I killed Rexar at my low health, thanks to Krabby's fate.
Hey, man. I just know what to do.
That was insane.
I thought for sure I'd be dead after my...
Me too, dude. You would've hit like 2% for so long.
I'm the girl.
Let's go turn in again. Since they can't seem to do anything about it. The real one's right there.
I try to throw my thing at him.
Jeez,
ooh.
Can't worry, butcher. Oh man, Stevie, you got aggressive there. Huh?
Hit me in the bush. Still low health. I could have got him if it was actually him. Listen.
He's being very sneaky. Clone alt.
We could probably go take boss now. We shouldn't reveal that we're all here. We could ambush them.
Ambush.
Yeah. The rest of us didn't have to. Alright, let's back up. Just. Glad you have that talent. Run.
All right, let's fight. Fight, boys.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, Rexar behind us. Don't worry, Lily and I seem to have him.
Fuck this bear.
We should have just left him alone for a minute and let me hit him with the shrink ray so he can just do it tomorrow.
We should have all just started dancing.
Dancing, yeah. That would have been really demoralizing.
Core
for sure. I'm gonna just wall them inside if they ever come out. They won't come out. GG, guys.
How can she slap?